what we started, that we will continuation of that morning class we will see. Can you see, sir, carefully? Here we were talking about Lee Chatelier principle. Sir, once again, based on this, we need to do that carefully. See, for example, when I'm talking about any one reaction, SO2 plus O2 gives rise to 2SO3. Here we need to keep 2 moles, correct? Now this is balancing. For example, this delta H is equal to negative I. The condition I am writing, the first one, the weight of SO2 and O2 should increase for forward reaction, sir. Only what are the conditions required to forward reaction? It means the weight of SO2 and then O2 should increase, then stress on this side. To decrease the stress, then forward reaction will go. Then second one, very good. Removal of SO3, time to time you should, time to time. Because when you didn't remove, no. When it is forward reaction is going on, when you didn't remove, it will start backward reaction. Yes, it means removal of SO3 time to time. Then that third condition is, one second, sir. Tell me, sir. No pressure effect or pressure effect? Yes. Sir, this is gas. 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 Now see, delta N is equal to what will happen? 2 minus 3 minus 1. Then you should increase, pressure should increase, then only forward reaction. The fourth one. Delta H is equal to negative means exothermic, no? Exothermic means temperature should decreases. It means the fifth one, there is no catalyst effect. No catalyst effect. You got right? Yes, this is about Lee Chatelier principle. On this, anybody having doubt, sir, compulsory they will ask question. These options, any one option they will give, which of the following option is correct, they will ask. Okay. This, keep it in mind. This is about Lee Chatelier principle. Okay. Now I am going to wrap. Can you see, sir? Sir, one question I will give. You should tell me that which of the following option correct for? See. Which of the following correct option for correct options for following equation to proceed forward reaction? Can you see, sir? CaCO3 gives rise to CaO plus CO2. Sir, this is solid. This is solid. This is gas. You have to see. A. Weight of CaCO3 increases. B. Removal of CaO time to time. Sir, this delta H is equal to positive. Now, see, high temperature in required. Then, D, pressure effect is absent. Sir, which of the following correct option? Okay, one guy said option C. Next, anyone? Still? Still anyone? Option C is correct. Why not A and then B? Yes, very good. Solids. 100% it is correct. Yes, pressure effect will be there, but they are saying pressure effect is option. This you may think that correct. This A and then B, somebody may think correct. But this all is right. I said that when you are writing the equilibrium, you should not consider why also we did. Then high temperature required because delta H is equal to positive, no? When you will increase the temperature only, endotherm. When you increase the temperature only, you will get. Yes, these kind of questions, they will ask from this Lee-Chatelier principle. Yes. Now, I think few questions we will do, sir. Then we will come to know. Okay. See carefully. I won't say, but you should. Which of the following reversible reaction does not depend on pressure? Sir, carefully. A, N2 plus 3H2 gives rise to 2NH3. B, CaCO3 gives rise to CaO plus CO2. C, 2O3 gives rise to 3O2. D, H2 plus I2 gives rise to 2HI. One answer came, option D. Still anybody, sir? Which of the following reversible reaction does not depend on pressure? At equilibrium. Okay, at equilibrium we are talking. See, what you have to see in the sense, which of the following reaction when the delta N is equal to zero? That's what I have to see. For this equation, delta N is equal to -2 will come. For this equation, 1 will come. For this equation, 1 will come. For this equation, delta N is equal to 0 will come. Which of the following reversible reaction, delta N value 0, on that equilibrium, on that reversible reaction equilibrium, there is no pressure effect? Already we saw. This way also they can ask question. Okay. The next two. D, correct now. D1. The next. Can you see carefully? One more question, sir. It is important. You have to tell me the answer. One second. All are known only there, sir. Every question we did only like there it is. Okay. One question we can. Maximum we know only this all. Yes, sir. One more we need to. One second. Any one problem we need to care? Yes. Sir, question, sir. Carefully see. Very important. This is model. What I am going to talk, very important. Sir, रिवर्सिबल रिएक्शन. फॉर एग्जाम्पल रिएक्टेंट इज चेंजेस टू प्रोडक्ट. दिस इक्विलिब्रियम कॉन्स्टेंट इज के सी. सर केयरफुली, द गिवन रिवर्सिबल रिएक्शन इज वॉट? Reactant is changes to product as well as product is changes to reactant. Equilibrium constant is Kc. Okay. Now I am going to write here. Here can you see? This is reversible reaction. Okay. Equilibrium constant. Sir, for example, reactant is changes to product. Product is changes to that. Equilibrium constant is C. Sir, when I am doing this reaction is reverse, you have to say for this equilibrium constant is Kc. For this equation, what is the equilibrium constant? Can anybody tell me? See, for this reactant is changes to product, the product is changes to reactant, equilibrium constant is Kc. Okay. Now I am talking about this reverse of this reaction. What is the equilibrium constant? Can anybody try it? What is the equilibrium constant for this equation Kc? For this equation is how much? Can anybody? Anyone will try? Yes? You have to try. You have to tell me. I will wait. You have to say. Who will say this? Sir, from year to year, what I did, sir, reaction? From year to year, what I did, reaction? Sir, you have to open and then tell me, sir. From year to year, what I did reverse only, no reaction? Yes, sir, no. Sir, for this, Kc is, sir, you are able to hear my voice, sir, first. Can anyone confirm? Ayo. Sir, you are able to hear my voice. Yes? Fine. Sir, for this, tell me. Absolutely correct, sir. Why that much thinking, sir? It is absolutely correct. 1 by Kc. See, for this Kc means, what is the Kc value, sir? Concentration of product to the power of 1 by concentration of reactant to the power of 1. For this, how to write, can you see? Concentration of R to the power of 1 by concentration of P to the power of 1. Reverse will come. You got my point? Then 1 by Kc. For example, carefully. If I do this, sir, 2R is changes to 2P. What is the Kc value? Can anybody try it? I didn't reverse. Just I did multiply with 2 for equilibrium. Then what is the Kc value you will get? Same you will get. Just Kc you will get. You can think and then tell me. Only Kc. Only Kc you will get. Sir, for this Kc is what is the value, sir? P to the power of 2 by R to the power of 2, no? Extra square will come or not? You got my point, sir? Sir, for this Kc, sir, for this how to write, sir? Concentration of P to the power of 2 by concentration of R to the power of 2. Can I write concentration of P by concentration of R to the power of 2? Then this is my Kc, no? Kc power 2 came or not? You got my point? Yes, sir? I think Gautam Venkatas. You got what I'm trying to say? Yes, sir. This I am going to say Kc square, whether it is correct or not. From girl side, for example, when I am talking about 3R gives rise to 3P, what you will get KC value? Yes. Sir, anybody open mic and then tell me, sir. Yes. Somebody used to say where they went, sir. Sir, first you are tell me that voice is clear or not, my voice. Now tell me. Tell me, sir. What you are expecting, sir? KC, Q. For example, when I'm dividing any number like 1 by 2 or gives rise to 1 by 2p, what will happen? KC. Very good. To the power of 1 by 2. Now, when I'm talking about, for example, 1 by